早晨啊，而家就系大概呢度嘅7:30时间啦。咁我而家就去食早餐啦。咁今日个行程咧就系朝早8:00，跟住食早，即而家食早餐咧8:00一行山啦，行山跟住又翻嚟食 lunch 啦。之后就下昼去canoeing。就發現咗啊！而家上咗山啦，跟住咧見到呢棵嘢咧，其實係一個蟻竇嚟。咁但係呢啲蟻有咩特別呢？就係原來啲蚊嚟怕佢。啱啱個 tour guide 就將即係擺喺手上啦，啲蟻就躝出嚟，跟住佢就捽死佢哋，即係啲巢咁樣。跟住咧佢就會變咗類似蚊膏咁樣，啲蚊就會爬。所以呢啲係天然嘅。即是防蚊的一些蚊膏又好。
这个身后呢就见到一个枯木啦，就是刚刚讲话是一些因为太大风，因为就会吹冧了这些树边的枯木的嘛。咁其实原材都见到很多枯木在地下，即是要行动就一要烂过去。还有呢你可以看看这里要好一点，即是明显一点。但有些位置呢其实路不是太明显的。是啦，即是我估佢哋枕住都会有啲人行啊，或者嚟有啲有 tour 嘅。咁但其实对比可能香港行开嗰啲未必咁明显嘅山路咁样。同埋加上佢好多枯木喺地下呢，所以就即係阻住咗条路。是啦，所以大概暂时见到个位置。导游就喺上面作咗嘢，跟住之后我心谂咩事咧？跟住佢又标咗啲白色汁，佢话呢啲系好对个胃系健康噶。跟住佢哋两个已经试咗，我都冇理由唔试啊嘛。清清地嘅，即系类似即系似鲜奶咁样。希望今晚唔会头痛。啱啱咧就。介紹咗呢棵樹，呢個就係佢嘅果實啦。咁呢啲棵樹其實好幼嘅，即係睇到同嘅手差唔多粗多一倍啦。跟住但佢其實係山度好高，目測呢度起碼都20米至少係。咁佢又話，即係呢啲可以煮咗之後咧，再揸汁咁樣攞嚟飲用咁樣。佢哋呢度好。好多，即系因为佢哋住喺呢度啦，好之自然啦。之余咧，佢哋其实系几识保育啊，同埋珍惜啲资源。即系好似寻日咁样啦，寻日因为佢哋钓啲食人鱼咧，佢哋自己有规定咧 ，size 太细咧，佢系会掉翻落去个河度，系啦。跟住佢真系大条嗰啲，先真系捉嚟食，即系煮嚟食咁样。What's the name?
This is Estrada de Jabuti. Petru.
See you later.
See you later.
剛剛問了這棵樹其實都是由地下山上去啦。那我奇怪了，為什麼即係你可以 form 到咁嘅 shape 啦，跟住我問，因為其實佢係類似，我唔知叫屬唔屬於攀藤植物，因為佢話係枝即會捉住側邊啲樹，跟住繼續生上去，所以會 form 到咁嘅形。因為如果由地下靠佢自己，應該係 form 唔到咁嘅形，係咯。不過我因為我唔係讀 geography， 所以我唔知 exactly 佢係咪屬於即係攀藤植物咁，但係佢就有個特性就係係咯，咁樣去捉住隔啲樹。
Oh my god. Very good. Eating this is good.
Absolutely good.
Many, many protein they have on it.
Yeah, I can't imagine. 这个就是它是一个
coconut 嘅树里边咧，我上网都睇过。跟住头先一个果实里边咧就敲即凿烂咗啦，跟住就有
Oh shit！
Just he's moving.
He moves. No problem.
Just eat.
It's very delicious.
Just eat it.
Yeah.
好啦，我有嘗試下啦。
Thank you.
所以頭先我喐咗嘅。
Very good.
Okay, right.
Jungle man, do it. The lover of the coco said very good.
Not a good coco.
Yeah. Okay.Good. It's good. Wow. Yeah.
They eat a lot of coconut. Yeah.
No more.